head is so big, man.
It's nice and fat.
It's nice and fat. Yep. But yeah, that's what I do with his diet, the raw kibble, raw kibble. You can't go wrong.
What kind of kibble is he on?
He's on Taste of the Wild.
Oh, okay.
And then I do the
beef is getting
the ground
big.
Beef in there too.
Hey, do you think and beef is bigger than
bacon? I don't. The raw eggs. The raw eggs.
And
the I like it's all like
I
dollar
get the raw
two.
Eggs and sardines with his sometimes.
And I get the sardines you can get from the dollar store.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Same thing with the eggs.
This is gonna get bigger than this.
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
I love that.
Ew, somebody
ew. What?
Somebody one of them farted.
His fart be smelling like that. Why you be farting?
We're not just doing this.
Beast, you gonna get bigger than Bane. Bane was the big guy in the neighborhood at first.
Our friends had a mastiff and he was
He's almost, he might
How
be.
How much does he weigh?
He's 110 now. How much is Bane?
125.
Okay.
Yeah, get away.
And I don't want him to get too much.
Really, I don't want him to get too much. His dad's like 170, but he's bigger than his mom, man.
Bane?
Out of the face. Stop challenging Bane.
Yeah, it's Bane.
Stop challenging Bane.
I think his dad was like 135. Oh, can I let him go?
He's going to keep
coming. No, because you're going to put him in.
Yeah, I might let him get about 135. Yeah.
Because
might,
he don't go on.
Cause I don't want him to get too heavy because of the hips and all that stuff.
Hello, D. Hello, babe. Hello, whatever, dog.
Yeah, he's gonna be a big boy. His bloodline is gene.
That's a food.
I told Boston I'm getting ready in about a month, so. 6-7 months if y'all want one.
I got you.
And I got papers and everything.
Look at that. Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, that's how you know he's still growing.
Yeah.